Now, Chris, quite perversely, when we were filming this, forced me to kiss him to show him how... No, I think Richard did it. Richard forced me to kiss Roy to show exactly how it should be done. So I had to plant one on Chris. They were very funny, actually, on the day. I remember Richard saying, just before he went in for a take, he went, oh, excuse me, just a bit of a vom burp. So he was... It was quite a kind of unpleasant. I was actually, when I wrote it, I was a bit worried that because, you know, they're friends and because they work together and they like each other and so on, that this would be a very difficult and unpleasant experience for them. Because, you know, most heterosexual men don't really like kissing other men. And they were fine, you know, both just totally professional about it. Totally unfazed, and it made for a very easy kind of thing to shoot, you know.